what we're going to demonstrate here is proper kettlebell rack position. You'll notice that the athlete has the kettlebell almost over the chest and his elbows almost over his hip. So when we actually push down, it's his whole body that's pulling up the kettlebell. And what I'd like to ask him to do is a shoulder press from this position. Notice he keeps good alignment and returns into rack position. Okay, this is the proper way to do a kettlebell rack and a one-arm press.